children, like, we don't have enough money, and we really need the money as well. Over here seeing men, you know, they get paid a lot of money, well, a lot more than women, and I'm just thinking, where's the equality? It's really unfair.
Sorry, ma'am. No women voters.
Are you serious?
No women.
Mr. Dollar. $1.25.
What? I thought it was a dollar.
You heard me. You know, now in the society, it's like women don't have a voice. We don't have rights. It feels like we're getting beat up. Like, women are, we seem to be inferior to men. And I don't think it should be that way. If every woman's opinion is, it doesn't make sense. And I just feel like there should be a change. We shouldn't be living in a world like this. Stop women's inequality now.
Join your next local women's march.
Call your local congressman or congresswoman
and insist that they get new laws passed.